My name is Doug Dimmadome. I feel like I'm my own custom Red Dead Redemption character. I keep doing this shit for no reason. I say, hey, listen, my family has something to do with 9/11. You better not ask no more questions about it. I love wearing this hat. I understand racism now. I feel powerful and racist in this hat. This is the most racist I've ever felt in my whole life. I want to kick my own dad out of the country. What are you doing getting a white woman pregnant, boy? Thank you, guys. Thank you. You guys, thank you. You came here last night. This is a 2-hour drive, and you made it both times to see the show. And the second time, you brought me back a hat. You signed it. Which means I can never sell this on Amazon.